It is well recognized that it has been the Chinese actions over the last year, including amassing a large number of troops close to the border areas in the western sector, as well as trying to unilaterally alter the status quo along the line of actual control, which have seriously disturbed peace and tranquility in the border areas.